point, it's almost an unwinnable situation for Luminosity. Do they check this corner for Kerrigan? It's all going to come down on this man. Keeping his cool. Cold. Did a good job. He did actually check, but he gets caught point blank with that Galil. Not able to get the job done. Now it's going to be FNX. Just charging through. Gets one. Gets two. No, is this actually happening? Nice. One rifle and the flash is there. Kerrigan there to lock it down, but it is going to come down to Fur in a 1v1.
He's got no kit, so he has to move so lightning fast. All he has to do is hide in the back line, staying alive. It's all that matters for. He sprays, he gets the headshot, but there might not be enough time. Is it going to happen? He's trying to get that defuse through. And I think that just might be... Oh.
It's not going to happen. Oh. He's not going to cut it. There's no time. 2 seconds short.
Oh.
No kit.
Look at the reaction. We're going to overtime, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Relief on TSM's side. A 2 second decider here in the semi-finals of DreamHack Winter 2015. What have we done to deserve this, Semler?
I don't know, Anders. I'm trying to wrap my head around that. This already. Just the tip.
But let's be clear here. It should have never been this close. It should have been an